super dominant. I guess I'm gonna do this online. Win, lose, or draw.
Round one. Fight!
I'm stuck on first to one. Like, it takes me at least the second match or the second, the second set to kind of download people. So it's kind of hard to do it on the first round, but
it's
good practice for me to work on that.
Let's do this.
For those of y'all tuning in, I appreciate you. The Guy of War. Trying to be one of the best Bisons in America. Got a long way to go.
The M Bison. M Bison.
Yeah.
final round. Fight!
To lead Bison in the room.
You win.
I mean, the other guy's higher than me, but you know, it's not about rank, it's about how you use it. Shout out to the people watching. I don't know how I got in a room full of Bisons, but I need this matchup experience against my own character. I don't play many mirror matches. Trying to be one of the top.
It's go time. Let's do this.
Ten to zero. 10-0 matchup. Oh. Hey, Damien. Good job if you're watching out there. Hey, shout out to my boy Daniel Bright. Got some nice setups. If you haven't seen him, go watch it. I used some in my fight. Oh yeah, Bison will always win. Yeah. I decided to do something live.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, he got too greedy.
Final round.
Alright, let's see if he jumps straight up. Yep. Still learning. I'm gonna have to end this broadcast soon. I gotta go to bed. I gotta get up in the next 4 hours. I just wanted to test my mental. Saw that it was a room full of Bisons. And wanted to try it.
It's go time.
I can't believe I'm beating a super diamond.
Let's do this.
Right now, I have no losses, but that could change. Oh yeah, you gonna hear that song? Hey, watch this last matchup for me.
M Bison.
Like I was saying, man, it's just hard, man. It's hard in this matchup. So I want to do so bad. It's whoever can get who first. That hit. Good game. My first one I lost. That's cool. I wanted my trophy before I went to bed though. I ain't gonna lie, a little salty on that. I don't feel like I should have lost that one. But it is what it is. Alright. God of War out. Thank y'all for watching. Damien. Thank you for tuning in, bro. Thank you for the support.